Hello, I'm Philip Bowerly with the plant healthcare team at Iconlon. Today I'll be talking to you about native plants. Super trendy right now in the landscape world and the gardening world are native plants. And really what we first have to do is define what a native plant is. And what natives, we can talk about natives that are native to this continent, native to this country, native to this region, a native to the state, and most specifically native to this county. And today I'll be talking to you about ones that are mostly native to the northeastern United States. Native plants are important because they play a big role in the surrounding ecology. They produce flowers for pollinators and other insects. They bloom at the same time as bees emerging from winter because they're locally adapted, so the local species of bees are adapted to the local species of plants. They are food for insects, which typically flies in the face of what is considered to be a responsible landscape manager. We used to always treat plants to prevent bugs from eating them, and now we're encouraging some plants to be planted so bugs can eat them. Most common example of this, and one that you probably have heard of, is the monarch butterfly, planting more milkweed in your garden for them. And then also seeds for birds. You know, a lot of our native plants end up producing seeds for birds, as well as shelter for animals and a lot of insects. Another term that we need to define before we go into a full discussion is a nativar. This is another extension of the word cultivar. And so first we'll start with cultivar. Cultivar is a portmanteau of cultivated variety. So this is a particular plant that has been chosen for particular traits, whether it's their height, their flowering capacity, their bloom color. And so a nativar is a native cultivar. And most resources I've found say that Alan Armitage was the person who really started this word in 2000. And so it is a cultivated variety. It's a cultivar of a plant that is endemic to this this area. And they've shown that nativars do provide a lot of the same benefits that the straight species will, and that they can be better behaved and more less rangy. Native plants tend to have a very a habit that tends to be rather not attractive. They can be rangy, they can be leggy, they can fall, that you can't really cut clean paths. But nativars have been found to be much more compact and a little bit more well-behaved. So in our next video, we'll talk about the three most important native plants.
Hey, it's Phil here. Thank you for watching. If you would like regular video updates, please hit subscribe below. For answers to your questions, please respond in the comments section. And if you are interested in services Iconlon provides, please email contact@iconlon.com or visit our website.